Hello and welcome. My name is Necro, and today we're continuing with Titanfall. Now, a quick thing to note is I'm using different software to my usual one because my usual one is kind of broke. I mean, it's not really, but it's just become incredibly frustrating to try and work. So this is my first time using the new software, so hopefully the gameplay should look crisper. It already does to me currently, but I've still got to do editing and everything. So this episode I don't know how this episode's going to turn out. Hopefully it'll turn out well, but I mean, this is what I got to use. I mean, it's a higher brand of software and hardware anyway, so that's good. I still haven't quite figured out how to get the voice recording with the actual software. The software does allow it, but still working out the kinks. Anyway, now that that's out of the way, here we are on mission 4. The neural link with BT is improving. We killed Kane. We're heading to Major Aniston, even though he's miles away. And we're still being hunted. But we can eavesdrop on enemy communication.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Alright, so okay, so this must be just outside the building we were just in. Better embark.
Pilot control initiated.
I ain't taking no chances.
Watch our step.
What do you mean our step? BT's the one walking.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
Great.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
I don't believe that. We could probably, you know, live out on the land. Ooh, new Titan loadout. So we've got the Scorch, the Tone, the Expedition, the Brute. I'm certain the Brute is not an actual multiplayer one, just like the Expedition isn't. The rest are. I played a bit of the multiplayer in between episodes.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Is that a synth? Not a synth, sorry, yeah.
Who's Blisk?
I know who he is, but still.
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
He's really gone up in the world. You know, considering now he runs his own private mercenary bunch. Look, I'm going to apologize also right now if I stop moving. I want to occasionally check just to make sure everything's still going. You know, new experience. Okay, it's still gone. Anyway. Yeah, he's certainly gone up in the world. Ah, you stupid. What's that ticket? Where are we? This doesn't look like a shortcut. This looks like a freaking facility. Is this still part of... What the hell was that? Oh, pilots. I mean, not pilots. Militia. No, IMC. I don't know who I'm fighting. I should probably go back to the Expedition. Seems like the most suited for dealing with pilots. Where am I going? Which way is the shortcut? And this, ooh, weapons. I don't really like the look of. Okay, I can't go this way. So where am I supposed to go? That's not an option. Oh, that's just conveyor belts. Oh, here we go. Poor guy. Oh, he's got a friend. Well, at least he didn't die alone. Oh, there he is.
Bring it on, bastard.
Warning. Dick, don't punch me, I'll punch you. Ooh, battery. Titan, what? Oh, there's another one. Toby this time. I could go Scorch, but this area's pretty big. Doesn't seem like a good place to go Scorch.
It's all over now, pilot.
There he is. Huh, didn't see me. Convenient. Oh, I can't hold that all. I did not know I couldn't. Ooh, what the fuck hit me? It's kind of crazy that these IMC grunts can handle even one shot of this. Finally, they run off. You think they would have run off like the first? Ooh. Okay, Scorch time. And boom goes the dynamite. Ooh, another one. Jeez, this is my lucky day. Wait, no, I didn't mean to get out. The brute. Four rockets. I think this is just supposed to be a mix of different Titan classes. Like, for instance, it's got the chassis of one, but it's got the abilities of others.
This loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me.
That sounded awfully human. And I don't know, I always trusted that he was a robot. Oh yeah, I forgot I had that. I mean, like, I knew I had the gun, I forgot what it did. You know, our difficulty really isn't as difficult as I thought it'd be. What the?
Cargo lift activated.
That was peculiar. Okay, hopefully that will not come up on the capture, but my screen did just go blue. It shouldn't go up on the capture, though. Wait, what the? Grab. Oh, right, I don't have the grapple hook.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
Seems kind of crazy. This seems like a crazy scenario. This just... Was that a mission? That was a mission? That can't have been a mission. Could it?
Pilot. Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan. That's work for us.
Oh, crap. Your shotgun's got crazy range. Okay, I think this is still the same mission. Dude, just stay down. What was a shotgun point at your face, you silly? Again?
Substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
I would have thought he would have been able to evade a slow crane like that. What the hell is asset reassignment? I don't like the sound of it. What a weird place. Why build an underground bunker in the facility? Nothing else. Down we go. Oh.
We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us all.
She doesn't care about the IMC at the frontier. Blitz mercenaries don't care about money.
Alright, so that robot was clearly a merc. I assumed it was an IMC. Liaison. Really?
I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the subcombine. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
Ah.
Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
You know, if you had done that, we wouldn't be in this mess. I saw at least one guard. Okay, three. I'd rather not get in an uphill battle here, so if I can get around them. Oh, I can't believe that guy didn't see it. I'm already in a better position than I was before. Why would you run? You had a shield. Oh crap. I wonder what they're building here. Maybe they're building another colony. Or a ship. All this stuff looks way too big to be like regular small scale stuff. Oh no, no, no. Wait, hold on. Was that grass? Looks like grass. These damn people won't let me look at the grass. When people say war is hell, they're not, you know, exaggerating. It really is. Can't look at the grass. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Could have been worse. Seems kind of silly to respawn me right in front of the fire. Just like really poor. Okay, yeah, it was glass. Yeah, glass. That was easy. I love it when they walk in front of me. Alright, two more left at least. I think that's all of them. No. Oh, I got the Spitfire. Where's the grenades? I don't want the frag grenades, they're not that good. Damn it, oh, there it is. You gotta love this gun. Okay, I think they're making a disguise of a building disguise, I mean, like a structural camouflage. Either that or they're just really picky about how their facilities look. Like, you must have grass here, and it can't be natural grass, because natural grass grows. Ooh. Where are they going? I'm not sure about this gun. The scope's nice, and the range is pretty good, but I'm not a fan of the rate of fire. Ooh, crap. Ooh, what was that? Electric smoke grenades. Ooh, fancy. Why don't you have the corridor? Why don't you just have a shut door? Alright, I think we're building prefabs. But why?
Far apart. Keep moving. hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Oh, I've just figured out what it is. I think they're building a weapons testing facility. And, you know, they're decorating this to make it seem as authentic as possible. Like, you know, when, like, you know, with, like, old nuclear weapon tests, they used to, like... Yep, see? Everything. They'd make it look a lot like a city, like, with the houses and everything, and then they'd put, like, you know, those dummies, like, to represent people. Ooh, crap. I think it's kind of dangerous to have ticks here. I mean, I understand having guards, but you're really going to have explosives just running around? Yeah, that would explain the grass and everything. I wonder what they're testing. Maybe it's what we're here to destroy. Or capture, or whatever. We're on a secret mission. Secret missions aren't usually about, you know, territory. They're more about items. I don't know if I should be staying and fighting these people. Ooh, what the... That's weird. No! I don't know where I'm going. Oh, that was close. I think I was supposed to get off at the last stop. I don't think I was supposed to stick around so long. And that grenade went absolutely nowhere. Ugh, I need cover, I need cover, I need cover, I need cover. I should really look at where they're going next. Ooh! Huh. Guess that was a different way to go. A very strange place. Maybe this entire planet is just a testing facility. Probably made more sense to build the prefabs here than to, you know, build them elsewhere and ship them off across the galaxy. I'm thinking, why wouldn't the IMC just do their stuff in the core worlds? I mean, I'd assume they'd have facilities. Like, to get... I mean, I assume they'd have a way to get their troops here from the core worlds now. Oh crap. Ooh. Ooh. Right, well, I'm back against the wall. I feel safer. What the f- Oh well. Excuse me, I needed a drink. Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Okay, so I'm clearly going the right way. Oh, protect me! You know, if these places are all going to where BT is, why have I not just been riding this the whole time? Probably make a lot more sense. Yeah, checkpoint.
Pilot, are you all right?
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
Lila, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
I don't know if I should feel excited or scared about where I am. On the one hand, whee, I'm riding a conveyor belt. On the other hand, I don't know where it ends. I don't think it ends in a nice place. I mean, that woman did say this place was designed to kill.
I see you, pilot.
Uh-oh.
I admire your perseverance. Only the IMC infantry droids dedicated. Please stay alert. There is only one way out, pilot.
What? Are you helping me? No! Okay, I did not go the right way, I think. Alright, she said up. Ah, there we go. What a weird place.
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute this murder. You have that word.
Is she helping me? Seems like she's helping me. Oh, no, no, no. That did not go well.
Setting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, you never set us on the way out. Step up to the pilot.
The fuck is this?
Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Got the Titan symbol. I don't think this is real. I think this is a hologram or something. Or a dome. Well, actually, it is a dome, but... I'm not sure if that scenery is painted on or what. Right, it's certainly a glass dome of some kind. Although, peculiar. Maybe it's a weapons facility, but why this specific design?
Scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Uh-oh.
We shall see how impressive you truly are.
Oh no. Alright. Definitely a hollow dome. And definitely for testing. Although I don't think this is a weapon testing place anymore. Well, I mean, I suppose weapons in a sense, but not like weapons of mass destruction. I think this is like a train, like combat scenario. I was close though. I'm pretty happy about that. Oh, I'm a freaking weapon tester.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
I get the feeling this AI enjoys their job. He's testing the militia. There's no time for that.
I'll get right on it.
I wonder if I can hack them. IMC Reaper I can. Test program. Reapers. I'm kind of screwed here.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
The more I kill, the more she knows about the militia. But obviously if I don't kill, I might die. And actually, pretty much anything I do is going to give her data. I mean, short of me doing something really disruptive and nothing combat related, I'm not going to... Ah, damn, it's moving. Phew. Oh, not this again. Quick.
One, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How can I be over?
Got a copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting orders to proceed, over.
Oh, he's gonna have a Titan. And I've already lost the others. What? It can get in the buildings? I'm not gonna call it unfair or anything, but that was a big surprise. This mission is not as fun as the last one. Oh, he's got a squad. Oh. Not too bad. Ooh! It got bad. Well, this is not going well. That being said, I am enjoying this. I hope that'll give me a... Oh crap! That's right where they spawn. Oh cool, I did it. I'm not quite sure how I defeated the Reapers, but apparently they're defeated.
Still breathing. You?
Good thing I've got this cloak. Oh, damn it. If I'd hit him, I might have got away. Yeah, I'm doing great this round. Hey, I killed it.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Anyone hear that? Just a second.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lacked resolve.
So long, assholes. Made it. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. For what it's worth, I do think we're gonna slice off some time off our trip. Assuming we survive. I feel bad for those pilots. I mean, not the pilots, the grunts. Okay. Am I? New pilot helmets. I'm gonna.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
He's a very peculiar robot.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
This seems very excessive for a single pilot. Be different if we had like a lot of our soldiers, but we don't.
Restocking. Prowler continue.
Ooh. Yeah, it's a helmet up there. Ooh. Where the hell is he? Huh. These must be more of those training domes. They did say like 4-3-1 something. I don't get it though. If they could build the hologram in the background, could they have maybe built a holographic, like, arena? Those things aren't actually as bad when it's just one of them. Oof. Okay, he's close. Oh no. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, we've got it.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. Controls transfer to pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Oh, good. It's not the one I came in. Oh no, it's a Roman.
Don't get cocky.
Oh, I'm flying. What was that? Ooh, crap. Ooh, Prowler's got loose. Hello, doggies! I'm not gonna kill him, if I don't have to. I hope I don't have to. I'm gonna kill the grunts. Funny, I was just wondering who we're gonna end up fighting now. This has gone very poorly for me. Darn it, I was so close. This one was very weird. Still, I guess we're gonna end up fighting all of the Apex Predator people. I wonder if this is gonna be the final boss. Like, fight wise, I mean. He's too quick. Maybe the rockets are just too slow. Let's try this for the expedition. Well, I can certainly take out the others easier.
unstable. Replacement battery required.
Okay, no, this is not the time to go for. The damage is not high enough. Guess it was closer with the tone. I think the problem is also where it's... Oh, I know. I'll use the Scorch. Silly me, I forgot all about it. See, now I can counter her sword with my shield. Burn! Oh, I caught her. Did she bleed? She was bleeding.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
That was messed. Why did she have blood? Which was an android. On the bright side, though, Scourge worked wonders. Oh, what the hell. Okay, there we go. Alright. Well, on the bright side, at least we've reached the ending. So, I'm going to end the episode around here. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, favorite, or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.